thing is right when it tends to preserve the integrity, stability, and beauty of the biotic community. It is wrong when it tends otherwise. Aldo Leopold, 1949. From geological beginnings, gravity gave water the energy to carve its way through rock and form its channel. Within the channel, the light from the sun infuses the algae, aquatic plants, and the streamside vegetation with energy. This organic energy within the stream then provides the base for healthy production of aquatic life, from insects to fish. For millions of years, native trout have evolved and adapted to their individual surroundings. Species have adapted to the unique geology and vegetative characteristics of that region. Trout are dynamic creatures that depend upon very specific aspects of stream habitat for their survival and the survival of their offspring. Abuse of one environmental component can affect many others that are needed to sustain healthy and productive wild trout populations. These waterways and riparian areas are the richest biological habitats in the West. They are where biological diversity is greatest and where the highest concentrations of fish and wildlife occur. Also within these areas, the results of civilization occur. Waste products and environmental degradation caused by civilization collect in the waterways due to constant pressure from development and resource use. The cost from economic progress and the transformation of resources has often been degradation of clean water and the destruction of trout habitat. The relatively few remaining healthy and undisturbed streams must be preserved, as they are the last best hope for the continued survival of our native trout species. Habitat preservation and restoration is of vital importance for native trout. Only through understanding the complexity of the ecological forces that affect trout habitat can long-term solutions be developed. Wise stewardship, far-seeing management of the watershed will allow long-term, self-sustaining health of our streams and our native trout populations. Always, water is in motion. There is a harmony in the flow of water, weather, and wind that native wild trout embody. Thank you.